This calls for careful footwork. No time for mercy.
Can't afford to stay idle. Mayrina, Elizabeth, Fenton, Farm near Baldur's Gate, Ethel, bring husband, bring back my Connor, in return for my baby. Without Connor, Ethel promise, raise the baby, be a good mother. Yes, but she promised to take care of everything.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Looking ahead. Just out of view. Here we go again. No one stopped me yet.
I can't afford to fail. gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. Not even a little bit. But I will be. No! He deserves a proper burial. He deserves some rest. And he won't get that here. We were just kids when we met. I might have pushed him off a swing I wanted. He got right up and pushed me back. I was so surprised that I just laughed. He did too. We've barely spent a day apart since. What? You can?
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air suddenly tastes acrid. It wants to be used.
Bring him back! Bring Connor back! Please!
Something pull at you. The creature yearns for a master.
What have you done to him? Not permanent. Bits of him have fallen off. I wanted him back. Back the way he was, not this! Connor? Connor! I don't even know if he's in there, but he might be. And if he is, I'll find him and bring him back. Thanks. But we'll need more than luck. A bloody miracle, more like it. I'll find a wizard or something. Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate can help us. Connor always said you can find anything in that city. Remember? And thank you, I guess. Come on, love. Let's go.
Using Ethel's wand wasn't the best idea.
Forget it. The milk's already spilled.